project. First thing is you go to File, New Project. There you'll, now sometimes you'll have templates. Now I have several different templates according to the different kinds of artists that I'll be recording, R&B rappers or whatever, so therefore there are different layouts. But for the average user, first thing you're going to do when you get it, you're going to start with an empty layout. You select empty, then it'll show you a directory where you want to do that. What you need to do is you need to create a directory titled Nuendo, and then after you create the Nuendo directory, beneath that, every time you start a new artist project, you give the artist project a folder. And then from that point on, when you start recording the different artists or projects that you're doing, you start recording them in the folder. Okay, so you select Nuendo as the directory. You create the folder. And we're going to call this Expert Village. And you hit OK. Now you have, under the Nuendo directory, you have Experts Village folder.